Sharon skiing Beaver Creek, February. On a glorious day, mid-20s, 2022, on a powder day, just skied the new McCoy Bowl and had some incredible turns with Will Wilson and friends.